the conditions as you head out the door.
Let's start in Montgomery County, which is expected to get anywhere from 2 to 4 inches before all of this is over. Marcella Robertson joining us live from Eco 9 on 270, that corridor of 270. Roads still look pretty covered, right, Marcella?
Hey guys, good morning. Yeah, we are at 270 northbound headed toward Frederick, and it's not great out here. Southbound, we're seeing a lot of delays. Northbound, people are taking it really slow. So take a live look here at what we are seeing this morning. Just really, really low visibility. I think you can kind of see it from our camera. Snow really just coming right at us. You can't even see the lines, right? Where one lane ends and where another begins. That is how snow covered these roads are. Again, we're talking about a major highway here, 270. Again, headed up toward Frederick this morning. We were on Clopper Road earlier in Montgomery County. We got off of the highway, went on to one of those side roads there. We saw that bus get stuck, right? A lot of cars struggling to drive in this morning. I want to show you something really quickly because MDOT, they have been preparing for this. We saw the snow plows lined up ready to go. This kind of gives you an idea of the active vehicles and plows that are out right now. Keep in mind, these are only the ones with GPS monitoring. So 562 this morning as they prepare to deal with these roads and hopefully get these roads in better condition. But as you can see, another live look outside right now, 270, just completely snow covered. And I do have to say, we've seen a lot of tractor trailers just flying out here. So please keep that in mind. Drive slow. The roads are not in great shape, and stay home if you can. But again, if you absolutely have to be out today, this is what you're up against. Annie?
Man, you can really tell that slick conditions out there. Marcella, be careful. We'll check back in with you.